Welcome to Brain Blitz. Vitamin D, often referred to as the sunshine vitamin, is crucial for overall well-being. But did you know that over 40% of Americans and a staggering 1 billion people globally are deficient in this vital nutrient? We'll uncover the hidden signs of vitamin D deficiency that you might be experiencing without even realizing it. Sign 1. Aching muscles. If you've been suffering from unexplained muscle aches, it could be a sign of low vitamin D levels. Vitamin D supports proper muscle function and strength. Chronic muscle pain that doesn't respond to treatment? It might be time to check your vitamin D levels. Sign 2. Painful bones. Healthy bones are essential for a vibrant life. If you're experiencing deep, widespread bone pain, it might be due to osteomalacia, also known as adult rickets, which stems from vitamin D deficiency. Don't confuse it with muscle pain. Bone pain feels different and persistent. Sign 3. Fatigue. Feeling tired all the time? Your body relies on vitamin D to produce energy. A lack of it can leave you feeling sluggish, impacting your overall well-being. Pay attention to your energy levels and listen to your body. Sign 4. Reduced endurance. If you're an active person and suddenly find your endurance declining without a clear reason, vitamin D might be the missing piece. This nutrient plays a crucial role in maintaining your energy levels and, subsequently, your endurance. Sign 5. Low moods. Vitamin D isn't just essential for your physical health. It also affects your mood. Low levels can lead to imbalances in neurotransmitters like serotonin and dopamine, leaving you feeling low or even depressed. Ever heard of seasonal affective disorder during winter? It's partly due to reduced sunlight and vitamin D. Sign 6. Sleep troubles. Vitamin D may also play a role in getting a good night's sleep. Research suggests that low levels can affect the quality of your sleep. Those vitamin D receptors in your brain might have something to do with it. Sign 7. Excessive head sweating. Sweating on your head while the rest of your body stays dry? It could be a subtle hint that your vitamin D levels are insufficient. Your body's way of signaling you to pay attention. Sign 8. Hair loss. Vitamin D stimulates hair follicle growth, helping maintain healthy hair volume. If you're experiencing hair loss, especially as a woman, it might be related to low vitamin D levels. Sign 9. Slow wound healing. Healing from injuries taking longer than expected? Vitamin D plays a vital role in skin regeneration. Without enough of it, your wounds may heal at a snail's pace, potentially leading to pronounced scarring. Sign 10. Dizziness. A healthy inner ear is crucial for maintaining balance. Low vitamin D levels can dislodge calcium crystals in your inner ear, causing dizziness and nausea. It's essential for overall well-being. Sign 11. Heart problems. Surprisingly, vitamin D deficiency is one of the underestimated factors that can significantly increase the risk of heart disease. Emerging evidence suggests that insufficient levels can double the risk of stroke, heart attacks, or other heart-related complications, along with a potential connection to high blood pressure. Sign 12. Excessive body weight. Vitamin D is believed to optimize your body's ability to absorb essential nutrients, like calcium, crucial not only for bone health but also for a healthy metabolism. It aids in calorie burning. Research indicates that obesity increases the body's need for vitamin D due to higher levels of fat tissue. Furthermore, individuals with larger waistlines may struggle to convert vitamin D into a more usable form, possibly needing up to 3 times the amount compared to those with average weight to maintain healthy levels. Sign 13. Recurring infections. Vitamin D levels directly affect your body's immune system. When your body processes adequate levels of it, your immune system remains robust and able to combat infections and diseases effectively. Insufficient vitamin D can drastically weaken your immune system, leaving you susceptible to recurring infections and chronic diseases. Sign 14. Reduced cognitive function. The biologically active form of vitamin D has shown neuroprotective effects. This means that vitamin D helps preserve nerve function, which is crucial for proper brain function. There is clear evidence linking low levels of vitamin D to conditions like dementia and Alzheimer's disease. Additionally, adults with severe vitamin D deficiencies are 4 times more likely to experience impaired cognitive function. But why do so many people lack this essential nutrient? As you already know, our body produces vitamin D when exposed to sunlight. But spending too much time indoors, living in extreme latitudes, or wearing concealing clothing can increase your risk of deficiency. If you suspect you might be deficient, consult your doctor for a simple blood test. The good news is, vitamin D deficiency is easy to correct. You can increase your sun exposure, incorporate vitamin D-rich foods like fatty fish into your diet, or opt for supplements. If you found this information valuable, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to share it with your friends. For more insightful videos like this, hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell. And while you're here, explore our other engaging content to keep your brain sharp and informed. Thanks for watching, and remember, your health is your wealth.